gotta get out and do something. Can't lose nothing, move something. You owe it to yourself to go and prove something. You gotta get out and do something. Can't lose nothing, move something. You owe it to yourself to go and prove something. You gotta get out and do something. Can't lose nothing, move something. You owe it to yourself to go and prove something. Believe in the dream and the rise.
Get to the main server, collect the data, and get out. No detours.
Copy that, Central.
Proceeding to target. Insertion was clean. Alarm level holding steady. We need to get to the third floor. We can make our way to the server room from there.
Any chatter on the comms?
Negative. It's silent on all frequencies.
They should have detected us by now.
Receiving priority.
They're on to you. Get out. Get out of there.
HQ compromised. We're going to need an extraction. I've got Incognita. Deckard and Internationale are on their way.
Get to the roof. I'll cover you. Go!
Decker, how long till extraction?
30 seconds.
Get us out of here. We've got work to do. What can I say when it comes to covert infosec? Internationale is one of the best all-round operatives I've ever seen, but she's held back by an unfortunate abundance of social concern. If used correctly, she's the bedrock upon which you can build a winning team. Just don't ask her about the plight of the global proletariat. What can I say when it comes to covert infosec operations? I know more than any living human being on the planet. This is not boasting, it's an undeniable fact, bought with long, hard decades of experience. We could have won the war, I still believe that. But our early efforts were hamstrung by incompetent leadership that refused to accept the severity of the situation. When the director finally realized how bad it was, he defected to the corps. I took over and made it our first priority to recapture him before he gave away too many of our operational secrets. I pulled the trigger myself. And I would do it again in a heartbeat. Derek puts on an air of self-interest, but he's got more skin in this game than he's willing to admit. He saw the nasty side of corporate power as an orphan back in Manchester, and he's never forgotten it. He's able to put some of those feelings aside for the sake of business, but when the chips are really down, he can still be counted upon. When I was captured, the agency wrote me off. I don't blame them. Not many people walk out of a deprogramming chamber the same person they went in as. But Derek kept looking. He tracked down the facility where they were holding me and was able to remotely hijack a nanofab within. A single neural disruptor in the right hands at the right time can make all the difference in the world. Draco's methods were certainly unconventional, and I took heat for recruiting him. But what my superiors failed to understand was that we were not fighting a conventional war, and we could not afford to limit ourselves to conventional tactics. The corporations had deeper pockets than we did, and were wholly unaccountable to the system of international justice. I didn't have the luxury of restraint. I was charged with interdicting the enemy's security operations as efficiently as possible. And if bad things happen to a couple of their corpses along the way, I make no apologies. Someday I'll get around to his silly vampire book. Who has time to read nowadays anyway? Colette was headstrong, aggressive, unpredictable, arrogant, hard to work with, and absolutely worth the trouble. She was the master of the smash and grab. No agent that I've worked with since could match her speed and ferocity in the field. In hindsight, this was probably her undoing. Had I maintained better discipline amongst the PEIA agents, we may not have lost the Istanbul run. International is... Operator, are you there? Good. I was afraid you didn't make it out. Headquarters is gone. Most of our agents have been captured or killed, and our accounts all frozen. I don't know how the corporations found us, but you can bet they won't give up now that they've had a taste of blood. The jet's stealth rig should keep us hidden if we keep moving, but Incognita can't survive long on backup power. She's got 72 hours, tops. We need to mount a counterattack before then, or we'll be defenseless against their scans. If that happens, we may as well just crash this thing into the ocean. You've never seen the inside of a corporate deprogramming chamber. I won't see the inside of another. Incognita is scanning for targets of opportunity where we can replenish our supplies. Follow her leads and gather what resources you can. I'll run through our contacts and see what favors I can call in. We're going to need all of the advantages we can find in the coming days. Executives are notoriously slack when it comes to network security, and their terminals are full of interesting information. We found a lightly guarded executive complex here. Get in, find the computer, and steal their contact list. Then we'll have our pick of future targets.
Destination lock acquired. Coordinate threshold 99.9%.
Bad news, operator. They caught us completely by surprise, so we have no firepower with us. The guards' weapons are gene-coded to their owner and useless to us. We're going to have to make do with what we can find along the way. We've beamed you through the security grid. You should be somewhere near the target, but you'll need to look for it. Get the list and find a transport pad to escape. But be quick about it. They noticed a disturbance when we ported in, and their alarm level is already rising.
Thank you.
Hey, did you see that?
Thank you. You found the executive terminal. Hack it, and we can get out of here. Got it. Great. When you activated that terminal, it sent out an automated message to change up the guard duty. Be prepared for new patrol patterns.
Checking things out. Looking around.
Alarm level 2. Additional cameras activated. Surveillance level increased.
Investigating.
Ah!
combat agents down, but not out. Give them a shot of med gel and they'll be as good as new.
Checking things out.
Executive had a very interesting list of contacts. I'm sure they won't miss it.
I've re-established contact with Monster. His network picked up the attack just before it hit us, and we're working to trace it back to the source. In the meantime, he's offered to sell us some of his more rarefied stock.
Greetings. I don't often perform transactions face-to-face, but Gladstone is an old friend. I'll contact you when anything becomes available.
Thank you, Monster. If we find their central server, we may be able to bring them down, or at least distract them long enough that they lose our trail. Continue scavenging operations, and I'll keep you posted as more intel develops. The corporations are technically at war with each other, but reality is much more complex. Executives maintain extensive intercorporate connections as they defect back. This is a private corporate prison. They hold high-value targets there for interrogation and deprogramming. We lost a lot of agents in the raid. Some of our people may be detained here. This is a corporate treasure house. It should be stuffed with credits and valuable artifacts that would do far more good in our coffers. The best stuff will need a... Detention centers hold high-value human assets. This is a private corporate...
Transport.
interesting. They have a lot of on-site data banks here. Might be worth a search. Sending you a worm virus. Install it at the terminal and it'll stream data back to us. Second drive is infected.
Warning. augment installed.
This is the last one.
See that?
Disc in the area.
Warning.
Incognita has detected an agent currently logged as MIA. They would be an incredible asset if you can get them back on the team.
Who was that? What the?
Breaching at this location. Looking around.
Hello. biscuit in the area.
Pay attention, operator. We can't afford casualties.
Hit me.
Nice work, operator. We don't leave our people behind. They're much more useful under our control.
Thank you.
big risk selling to you right now, so don't make me regret it. Don't go using it all up in one place now.
I think we're getting somewhere. Monster will explain.
You guys are good at covering your tracks. You've been hitting the corpse for years, but they've never been able to follow you home. I guess they were too distracted fighting each other to bother. Or maybe you were considered a useful pawn. Enemy of my enemy and all that.
What we do well.
Well, you must have finally done something to get their undivided attention. They were able to pinpoint your HQ by linking their surveillance nets. That's unprecedented. Not for the usual bullshit political reasons, but because of the sheer computational power required. They must have an ungodly powerful network hidden out there somewhere.
One that could host Incognita.
Right. If you put your AI on that network, it would have an incredible degree of access.
Enough to wipe their security records and put Invisible back underground.
More like enough to force them underground, and who knows what else. As I said, it would be incredible. But that's jumping ahead. We have to find it first. They're still looking for you, but they're not hiding the fact anymore. Each time you do an infiltration, the global SecNet lights up like a Christmas tree. Do that enough times, and we should be able to cross-reference the traffic and find the location of the root node.
And then we can strike back. Well then, it's time for us to poke the bear. Corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a human body. I'm sure no one will mind if we borrow some time with one at this location. Detention centers hold high-value human assets for interrogation. Detention centers hold high.
Transport lock acquired. Do not waste my calculations.
Did you see that?
Incognita has detected an ECCM signal. There must be one of the FTM's powerful scanning devices in the complex. It'll detect your team's location each alarm level. Make sure to shut it down. Good job, operator. At least you won't need to worry about that one anymore.
Thank you. We're having a look around here. Looking around. Oh, what happened?
Thank you.
Looking around.
Alarm level 2. Additional cameras activated. Thank you.
Has detected an agent currently logged as MIA. They would be an incredible asset if you can get them back on the team.
Investigating area.
Checking things out.
Looking around.
Oh.
Stop there.
Alarm level 4. Additional guard patrols. Stay on the way.
was that? Investigating.
Investigate.
Hey!
Alarm level 5. Enforcers deployed. They will be good time.
Intruder!
Alarm level 5. Enforcers deployed. They will be here today.
They got away.
Alarm level 5.
this game area.
We're having a look around here.
Someone's down.
Operator, we can't afford casualties.
Looking around.
Investigating.
For now, get some med gel into them or drag them back to the jet.
Investigating.
Thank you.
What happened?
Investigating.
Alarm level 6. Enforcers deployed. They will be in time.
Intruder. What was that? What was that?
Damn it.
What was that?
It got away.
Investigating. Intruder.
Looking around.
Looking around.
Investigating the area.
Hey. Investigating. Damn it. They got away.
What was that? What was that?
down.
What was that? Up there!
Intruder.
Interrogating our agents. Do not leave them bleeding on the field.
Target down.
Agent down. That's people for now. Get some mad gel into them or drag them back to the jet. Agent down. Use mad gel to get them back on their feet.
Looking around. I think somebody's down. Calling it in.
Hey, you okay?
Thank you.
someone's down.
Hey! Damn it, they got away.
Investigating.
Investigating area.
I think someone's down. Calling in.
Guard down.
I think someone's down. Investigating. Investigating.
Gladstone go way back. She ever tell you how we met? I was her chief tech officer in the Pan-Euro Cyber Interdiction Force. We put up a good fight, but it was a dead cause. In the end, the corporations just had the most toys.
Pattern resolution at 50%. Nearing confidence threshold.
Now we're getting somewhere. Where did you find this thing anyway?
Incognito was built back in the 40s by the Pan-European government to run climate models. When the war broke out, she was retrofitted to predict troop movements. When we lost the war, I salvaged what I could of her central intelligence unit. We built Invisible together.
Funny. You never strike me as an anthropomorphizing type.
And you've never struck me as particularly charitable. And yet here you are, helping us out.
I guess we all have our weaknesses.
Time for you to shine. It is your time for you to shine, shine. It is your time for you to shine. It is your time for you to shine, shine.